हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी लर्न व्हाट इज प्रैक्टिस। सो व्हाट इज प्रैक्टिस? टू डू समथिंग फॉर मेनी टाइम्स। सो इन वन मैच सचिन तेंदुलकर वाज प्लेइंग अगेंस्ट ऑस्ट्रेलिया। इंडिया दैट मैच वाज इंडिया वर्सेस ऑस्ट्रेलिया इन 2007। सो इन दिस मैच सचिन तेंदुलकर गॉट बोल्ड बाय ब्रैड हॉग। आफ्टर द मैच ब्रैड हॉग केम टू सचिन तेंदुलकर to take his autography. So Sachin Tendulkar, what did he tell? He did not give his autography. He wrote on the ball, "This day will never come in your life again. This day will never come in your life again." What confidence he was having at that time. Then after writing that line, he was not doing time pass. How much practice he had done for that, and there were many encounters of Sachin Tendulkar and Brad Hogg in many matches, but Sachin Tendulkar did not get out by Brad Hogg. He was very confident and he was very appreciative at that time, and he had scored many runs with Brad Hogg. Now the another example of Sachin Tendulkar is when Sachin Tendulkar's first match was there, he was hurted by a ball on his nose and his nose was bleeding, but the physiotherapist came to him and told that after we will go to hospital and come, after that you can play the match again. So Sachin Tendulkar was very disannoyed with him and he told that main khelega, मतलब आई विल प्ले। आफ्टर गेटिंग हर्टेड बाय अ बॉल बाय फास्टेस्ट बॉलर्स शोएब अख्तर और एनी वन बॉलर ऑफ पाकिस्तान वॉज बॉलिंग टू हिम, सो ही गॉट हर्टेड एंड ही टोल्ड दैट मैं खेलेगा। देन दैट मैच वॉज वन साइडेड, मीन्स इट वॉज गोइंग मोस्टली वन साइडेड। पाकिस्तान वॉज विनिंग दैट मैच, सो सचिन तेंदुलकर प्लेड। After getting hurted also he played, and the match got draw. That was a test match, so the match got draw after Sachin Tendulkar has played when he was hurted. Many people discouraged him when he was playing the first match, that you are very small, you cannot play. At the age of 16 he played his first match and he got hurted, but then too he did not lose his confidence and he played with confidence. So another good example is of Dhyan Chand, a very well known hockey player. So he practices on railway line and he is an Indian hockey player. So in one match the players broke his hockey bat and saw that is there any magnet in that bat, that he plays very nice with that bat. So there was nothing, only practice was there in that bat, only practice. So he played many matches. Then in one match their team half time was going to get over and their team did not score one goal. Then the members of the team told Dhyan Chand that what happened to you today, why are you not playing good as before. So he told that the size of the goal is less, the goalkeeper is not good. So he told that stop the match and first measure what is the first measure the goal, measure the size of the goal. So they stopped the match, the umpire came and measured the size of the goal. The size of the goal was 2 feet less. How much confidence he was having after telling that the size is less. So we have to keep on practicing until we succeed. We have to not tell that we will not succeed. If we practice, we will succeed. Work hard in silence. Let success make the noise.